Three people, two women and a child, are dead after a wrong-way driver crashed into their car on US 175 in Kaufman County around 1 a.m. today. Police say the wrong-way driver was taken to a Dallas hospital for his injuries. They did get a search warrant for the driver's blood to test for blood alcohol content. We do not have those results yet. At this point, his condition is unknown. They have not released the identities of the three people killed or of that wrong-way driver.